Hi, good morning everybody. Dear students, today I am here to explain you 4th standard EBS. The chapter name is Yes, People at Work. Dear students, as you know that here, all people are not doing the same work. Each and everybody is doing a different work. You're all coming to school, right? Yes, but remember, when you come to school, your parents will go to work. Okay, each and everyone has their own occupation. Dear students, in this particular session, we shall study about different kinds of work people who are engaged in. Right? Yes, let us see now here. Okay? Yes, which are the most important work that have been doing by people? Yes, look at this diagram here. Yes, Potter. Okay? Yes, Potter. Yes, who is meant by Potter? Yes, a potter, which means here a person who is doing pottery, okay, out of soil, okay. Yes, who is known as pottery maker, okay. The next one is here weaver, weaver, okay. Yes, so this is also one of the most important work. Can you agree with me, children? And another one is a tailor, okay. Yes, look at this tailor, right? Yes, one of the occupations of the people. Cobbler, right? Yes, cobbler. Cobbler, right? Not only cobbler, driver. Driver. Okay? Yes, not only driver, yes, pilot. Yes, pilot. Right? Yes, not only pilot, yes, mechanic. Okay? Yes, mechanics. Mechanics. Okay? Yes, mechanics. Okay, these have been called as words that we have been engaged in. Okay, even engineering. Okay, yes, a degree of work. Okay, there are different kinds of work, children. But here, today, we should study about one by one. First one is here, pottery maker. Okay, yes, potter. Yes, a person who makes pottery out of soil. Okay, yes, here who is known as pottery maker. Dear students, as you know that here, which are the most important raw materials to prepare pot? Okay, which is made up of mud, right? So as you know that here, yes, the potter will go to the river side. Okay, why does he go to river side? Because he wants to collect soil. Can you agree with me, children? Yes, he collects soil and bring it his home, right? Then he's going to say and he starts making pottery, which is made up of wood. Okay, and he fixes some wheels on that. He's going to make pottery. Am I right? Yes, the pottery to do pottery, which is required a high form of skills, right? Yes, even the soil should be very neat. Okay, and it's very soft. Okay, then only the pot will come out. Otherwise, very very tough, children. Right. So that is why here, he is going to collect a clay which is molded into a shape. The clay will be given converted as a shape. Right. Yes, the pot will be prepared today. Yes, we have been using the plastic pots. Okay, copper pots. Pots, but in the olden days, dear students, okay, yes, our ancestors were using potteries which were making out of mud. Okay, that's very very hygienic it was, right? But today we have been stopped. Okay, especially the poor people refrigerator is pottery. Okay, at the time of summer vacation, children, the pottery used to put in a particular place, the people started filling some water. After few hours, okay, that water will be cold. Okay, that cold water they used to drink. Okay, but nowadays, just as we have refrigerator, the use of pottery which has been very very less, right? This is all about pottery. Okay, potter. The next one is here weaver. Who is weaver? Where does he weave and what does he weave? This is a question. Okay, yes, dear students, a weaver waves cloth on a loom. Okay, yes, which is the raw material that is as a yes raw material. The cotton will be used as a raw material and it takes into a loom. What is loom? Loom, it is a machine or it's a material to prepare yes weaving, right? Yes, battenenge, which is called as weaving, right? Yes, a weaver, okay, yes, waves a cloth on a loom. He's going to wave a cloth on a yes loom, right? And a machine for making cloth that is operated by hand is known as hand loom. Okay, yes, most of the time, look at the image of Mahatma Gandhiji, right? There is a Mahatma Gandhiji image. Yes, Mahatma Gandhiji was given topmost priority for the yes self-use of goods. Okay, he was banned yes foreign goods, right? Yes, he was sitting there and he was weaving, right? He was weaving the cloth. Yes, that is called as handloom. The handloom was used, okay, yes, to prepare yes a cloth. Okay, and very, very importantly, yes, now it has been modernized, dear students. Okay, little which has been modernized. Okay, weaving, okay, in few places we have been seeing that, but now yes, the tailors have been very, very famous nowadays, right? They have been stitching their dresses. Now I'll come there. Okay, and in weaving, as it requires more time and effort, yes, it is usually more expensive. Okay, yes, to weave a cloth, okay, which takes a lot of time and also it which takes a lot of is expense. Okay, very expensive. Okay, yes, poor people cannot be weaved yes the dresses, right? So that is the reason yes which is very tough, okay, and which is very expensive than machine made cloth. Okay, that is why today machines have been using in the place of yes hand looms. We cannot even see the hand looms, right? Yes, machines have been there. Okay, the machines have been yes replaced yes the hand looms. Do you understand, children? Yes. Now most of the cloth is woven on electronic yes looms. Then today we have been using yes electronic looms. Okay, the electronic looms have been using nowadays because those weavings were taking a lot of time and very, very expensive. That is why just we have been stopped that. Now let us see tailor. Okay, yes, who is called as tailor? Tailor, a person who stitches dresses. A person who stitches dresses, who is known as tailor? Okay, he stitches the dresses, right? See, as you know that here, now let us see, this is also one of the noble jobs. Yes, if tailor doesn't stitch a dress, what will happen? Okay, we will never be having yes any dresses to wear. Okay, yes, the duty of tailor is very, very important, right? Yes, he stitches dresses, right? Now tailor yes stitches cloths using a sewing machine. Okay, a sewing machine is being used. What is meant by sewing machine? Okay, the machine which is stitching the dresses. The machine which is stitching the dresses, which is called a sewing machine, and the needle will be fixed there. The needle will be fixed there. Under that, the cloth will be fixed and is going to press the machine by using his leg. Am I right or not? Yes, sir. Who is known as a trailer? That needle will be having a thread. Okay, a roll of thread will be fixed over there. A good tailor can really turn a simple piece of cloth into a beautiful dress. It is a skill. What is the duty of a tailor? A very good tailor will be stitching a dress. If he gets a small piece of his dress, he turns into a beautiful yes a dress. Okay, that depends upon his skills of tailor. Okay, there are some good tailors, there are some yes bad tailors, right? Yes, somebody stitches dresses nice and somebody doesn't stitch dress yes so not so nice, right? Yes, this is about yes tailor. Now cobbler, very, very important. Okay, yes, who is cobbler? A person who mends shoes, a person who mends slippers, who is known as yes cobbler. Okay,
We cannot forget any work in the society. We cannot neglect any work in the society. Each and every work has its own importance. Am I right, children? Especially, yes, cobbler. Okay, cobbler, he mends the shoes. A person who mends the shoes. Okay, who is known as? Yes, cobbler. Cobbler, yes, is always uses some his tools, nails, and special glues. He uses some special glues, he uses some nails, and he uses some tools. By using them, yes, he is going to, yes, stretch, yes, slippers. His duty is also noble, dear students. We cannot neglect it. And which are the materials that have been using by cobbler? The first one is your tools, second one is your nails, and special glues which have been using. Can you agree with me? These are the most important work. Now let us see people who help us in traveling. Okay, the people who help us travel. Who are they? The first one is your, yes, driver. Okay, driver. A bus driver, a car driver. Can you agree with me? Yes, they will play a very important role. In bus, usually more than 60 people will be there. But all 60 people life, he is in the hands of driver, a single man. He must be very, very proper. He has to ride bus, yes, neatly, carefully, carefully. That's very, very important, children. Okay, that's why. Just we are discussing about people who help us at work. People who help us at work. Driver. Okay. Every job requires a special skill. Teaching is also a special skill. Okay. Yes. After my degree, just I got a BA training and came here. I didn't come to a school, okay, directly from my studies. I got some, yes, training over teaching. Right? Like that, each and every job has its own skills. Driver, he should know, yes, how to apply his skills. Okay, yes, accelerations, applying brake, fast movement, controlling, everything must be knowing by driver. Okay, driver plays a very important role. Every job requires a special skill. For example, a taxi or a cab, auto rickshaw, bus driver has to learn driving first. They should have a, yes, driving license, DL. Dear students, they must have a driving license. Okay, then at what age, yes, we are eligible to get driving license? Yes, a person must be completed 18 years. Okay, the children at your age, they cannot get, yes, driving license. Okay, it's very important, driving license. Right? Yes, they must have a driving license first. He or she has to get a driver's license after passing driver test. I passed, yes, my driving test. Okay? Yes, 21 days I got a training how to drive. Yes, I attended the test which was conducted by traffic police. Okay? They will, yes, ask us to drive. The person, the traffic inspector will be sitting beside us, dear student, and he will be informed us, okay, yes, come on, my dear friend, yes, go stride, okay, take right, okay, whenever he says, okay, we have to follow his, yes, directions. Instantly he says, take reverse. What does he say? Yes, instantly he asks, what is that? Take reverse. Okay, this is all happens, okay, yes, at the time of testing, driving. Am I right? It's only then they can drive the vehicles. Then only we will get a, yes, the card. The card will be getting, okay, the driving license card will be getting, dear students. Okay, we can show it. And we are free to drive a car or two-wheeler. Okay, yes, that is the first and foremost duty of a driver. Okay, yes, now pilot. My God, yes. Pilot, yes, his role is very important. In Kerala, I think a few days ago, yes, in Kerala, yes, a few people were died because of plane crash. Okay, when it was landing, yes, there was a set up fire. The plane itself, which was set up with a fire. Okay, pilots, okay, yes, they must be very careful because they will be, yes, driving the plane, yes, in the sky, not on the land, like birds or a car, which is required a special skills. Pilot flies an aeroplane. Have you seen aeroplane? Yes. The aeroplanes, where they're parking or where they're standing, what do we call it as? Runway. We cannot say that bus stand. Okay. Where the planes have been landing, the place is called as, yes, runway. They have been called as what? Yes, runway. Okay. There are some procedures to take off this aeroplane. Few kilometers, yes, the plane has to run. It has to make a fast movement. Then it takes off. It all depends upon a pilot. Pilots will be getting trained. They will be getting trained. Right? Then they will be, yes, flying the aeroplanes. He or she has to undergo a special training to learn to fly a plane. Okay. Yes, as you all know that here, aeroplane pilots will be getting some training. HAL, Hindustan Aeronautic Limited. The pilots will be getting training over there. HAL. Am I right? Dear students, as you all know that here, the planes, they have been the quickest mode of transportation. Just keep this in your mind. The planes have been what? The quickest mode of transportation. The quickest mode of transportation, dear students. Am I right? Yes, that is why, as you all know that, yes, the pilots will be playing a very important role. Okay? Yes, the cockpit is the room. In the plane, as you all know that here, the pilots will be sitting and fly the plane with the help of a lot of controls. Okay, in a particular place, the pilots will be sitting, okay, and they will start running the plane. They will start running the plane. A pilot has to master all the controls. Okay, he must have some controlling capacity over the planes. That's very, very important, children. Right? He or she has to get training. He or she has to get training. Then only it is possible to, yes, fly the plane. Am I right? Yes, this is all about, yes, a pilot. Now, we shall move on to the, yes, the flight attendants. What are called as flight attendants? See, a flight attendant's primary job is to ensure the safety. Okay, have you seen air hostess in the plane? Yes. Usually the ladies should be, yes, called out for the air hostess job. Okay, yes, what is their utmost duty? Yes, when the passengers stepped into a plane, yes, the duty of the air hostess to give them a, yes, instruction. Wear a belt, okay, sit comfortably, take a support, okay, sit comfortably, and yes, move on. Each and every moment they are going to give an instruction to all the passengers. When the flight takes off, when the flight, yes, landing. Okay, two times. Meanwhile, yes, they will be asking, yes, water, hot water. Okay, in the flight. How many of you have been taken a journey by a flight? You will come to know this, dear students. Am I right? So, that's very, very important. And the duty of the air hostess to make passengers to be comfort. They should feel comfort in the plane, in the aeroplane. Even they serve food. The air hostess will be serving food to every passenger in the plane. Right? Not only food and drinks. On board and take care of people who feel, yes, sick. If any person, a old man, is stepped into a plane, okay, yes, the air hostess will be taken care of them by giving them water, by giving them hot water, by supplying them food. Right? Yes, this is the way Yes, air hostess, they will be getting a huge salary, right? And the utmost duty of the air hostess to give instruction to every passenger in the plane. Flight attendants help the passengers if there is any problem on an aeroplane. These are all called as attendants. Attendants, which means they have to attend the problem of a passenger. They have to attend the problem of a passenger. This is called as flight attendants. Right? Now we shall move on to the mechanics. For example, you have a bike. Do you have a bike at home? Do you have a car at home? Yes. When you have a car or a bike, most of the time, they get repaired. They will have a technical problem. At that time, you will shift your vehicles to a mechanic. What is the duty of a mechanic? To repair cars or two-wheelers. That is the duty of the mechanic. Mechanic plays a very important role. In school buses, you see, in Kids International School, there are some buses, right? When the bus, a single bus, any problem, technical problem, the drivers will be gone there and the mechanic will be coming there to check what's happened and they will be getting repaired. The mechanics play a very important role. A mechanic repairs broken vehicles. Most of the time the old age vehicles are there. At that time, if we ship them to mechanic, the mechanic is repaired them, the broken vehicles. Have you been to a bicycle mechanic to get a cycle repaired? Most of the time, you might have been pedaling bicycle. You might have been pedaling bicycle, right? Yes, if there is a puncture, okay? If there is a handle problem, at that time, you will take this to a mechanic. He's going to put a puncture, right? Yes, he plays a very important role. There are scooters and motorcycle mechanics too. They will be doing the same thing, children. They are called auto mechanics, automobiles. Auto mechanics, people who have been repairing cars and two-wheelers. Similarly, there are car, truck, bus mechanics too. Okay, there are separate mechanics for separate vehicles. Right? Yes, and mechanics use tools like a screwdriver. They'll be using some screwdriver to open the nut, okay, to loosen the nut, and wrench they'll be using, the spanner they will be using to repair a vehicle. Have you seen, children? Okay, how the mechanics will be doing the puncture, means repair the puncture. Yes, they'll be using some what? Wrench. They'll be using some what? Spanners. Right? Yes, this is the duty of mechanic. A mechanic cannot hold a stethoscope. Who holds it? A doctor holds it. Okay, an engineer cannot hold a stethoscope. Who holds this? A mechanic will be holding this, right? Engineers and architects. This is very noble job, very important job, children. Engineers. Engineers, a person who plans for the construction of a building or a bridge. Who is known as engineer? Okay, recently we received a PUC results. And there are some aspirants. There are some aspirants to be what? Engineer. Your parents might be dreaming about you that my child wants to be an engineer. My child wants to be an engineer. And related to that, they will be working a lot. They will be start saving money. Right? Now you are studying first standard, but remember, your parents might have been having a huge dreams about you. My child wants to be a doctor. My child wants to be an engineer. Am I right or not, children? Yes, that is why the engineers and architects will be playing a very important role. They design a building, they design a bridge. An architect designs a building, an engineer works on the architect's plan to make a building or a house. Where should be kitchen, where should be bathroom, where should be hall, where should be rooms. Okay, this is all planned by engineer, right? This is all about the people at work. In the next class, I'm going to explain you Thank you so much for being with me. Have a nice day. I see you in the next class. Okay? Thank you. Bye-bye.